Hello?
Hi, this is calling from the Institute of New York City. Can I speak with Joe, please?
Yeah, this is him.
Hi, Joe. How are you doing today?
Bad.
Oh, no. What happened?
My spastic colon's been acted up.
I'm sorry to hear that.
It happens, you know.
Yeah, that's so tough to deal with. One of my friends had to really deal with that, too.
A girl or a guy?
Girl.
Was she shooting her pants a lot and stuff?
Well, that's kind of out there, but...
That was happening to her, too. Yeah, because I was just in church the other day, and it happened.
Yeah.
Walking up to receive communion, it just started running down my leg. It's embarrassing.
I could imagine.
Yeah, I mean...
I was following about our schooling program.
At the college, there's a lot of bathrooms, just in case I have an accident or feel an urge coming on.
Yes.
I mean, I usually wear a Depends diaper, so... But sometimes, you know, that only takes like two loads, and then it starts dripping.
Okay. We also have disability services, and so with medical notes, you'll be able to discuss that with our dean of student affairs what accommodations you would be needing.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Would they I'm just throwing this out that maybe like instead of a seat in the class, maybe they just have like a toilet in the back I could sit on? That would make it easier for everyone, I think. I might be able to hold in a couple of them a day, but I don't know about all of them. So I just need to know maybe if you got some kind of maybe a port-a-john in the back of the room or something I could just run to, or... Like I said, even a toilet in the back that I could sit on.
No.
What about in the front?
No. Tell me about your interests.
I like baseball, barbecuing, you know, masturbating, surfing. That's pretty much it.
Transfer you over to one of my colleagues at work.
Why? I think you give me great service. I don't need to talk.
Yeah, but this conversation is making me a little bit uncomfortable.
What, because I shit a lot, or?
The other comment that you just made.
What, just because I surf?
So, with that being said, I'm going to make sure somebody else follows up with you.
Why, you were offended because I like barbecuing?